At Orb Innovations, we help make contact sports safer and help teams to win more. We do this by developing a smart mouth guard. The data that we gathered will also help us in identifying concussion at point of occurrence on the playing field. I studied product design engineering and took it to the master's level. And I initially took the foundation course as I had a head injury in my final year of sixth form, where I had to drop an A level.
I was actually down to do mechanical engineering at Loughborough, but I didn't get the A level grades. So I got into foundation to do electronic and electrical. And I'm really glad that that's what happened, because electronics is what I enjoy and what I'm good at.
In foundation year, everyone seemed to come from different backgrounds and had their own reasons for why they were taking part, whether it was they were a mature student and they wanted to get back into university, or they just took the wrong A levels and had a change of mind on what they wanted to do.
In foundation, you covered a wide range of topics. So going into my electronic and electrical degree, I already had a good base knowledge of mechanics, physics, things that all good engineers should have, but to a more advanced level.
By doing the foundation year, it just gave myself an extra year to mature. So by the time I got towards the end of my degree, and I was looking for what the next steps were, I had an idea that had been floating in my mind for a while, and that was to start Orb Innovations. After looking around at the university and seeing what support they had, they have a student startup incubator called The Studio. I realised that this would be a good opportunity to help take my idea and turn it into an actual business.
I started working with Rob over the next few months while finishing my degree, and joined Rob full time. Over the last 6 months, we've really grown as a company. We've moved from the studio in Loughborough down to Shoreditch in London. We're just around the corner from Silicon Roundabout, which is like the heart of UK startups. It's been a really good journey so far, and Rob and I are both really enjoying it and the variety that comes with this sort of work.